Actress Sonakshi Sinha, who is a part of Dharma Productions' epic drama Kalank, says she's super excited to work with an ensemble cast including Madhuri Dixit, Sanjay Dutt, Varun Dhawan and Alia Bhatt. She's also looking forward to team up with Aditya Roy Kapur for the first time. On being a part of the epic drama, Sonakshi told the media,
Kalank has been announced and I'm very excited. It's got a stellar star cast. I'm so excited to be working with all these wonderful people. With only Sanju sir, I've worked, before in Son of Sardar, but the rest of them I'm going to be sharing screen space with for the first time and so looking forward to it. I mean, Madhuri ji has been one of my favorite actresses for forever and we've all looked up to her. So, you know, to be in the same frame with her, to be in the same film with her, to have my name next to her in the announcement was such an honor and I'm super excited.
She added,
of course, I think everyone is. They've been one of the most iconic couples in Indian cinema. And it'll be great to watch them. Varun and Alia have been such a love couple. I'm pairing up with Aditya for the first time. So that'll be great as well. So really looking forward to it.
Karan Johar announced his banner Dharma Productions' next Kalank earlier this week to be directed by Abhishek Varman.